started.
We just landed in Barcelona.
Okay, so we are on our way to the cruise ship.
What are you most excited for on this trip?
The camera froze, it wasn't me. Getting to spend a week with you.
Okay, a better answer.
I don't know. We're doing a lot of things I haven't done before, so I can't be... I'm most excited to see all of the new things.
I'll take it. ¿Dónde está la biblioteca?
Aquí.
Ah, gracias.
Stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing somewhere beyond the sea. She's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond a star, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there soon.
Qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui se perd sur sa bouche,
voilà le portrait sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Dans mon cœur une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie. Et dès que je l'appelle, alors je sens dans moi mon cœur qui bat. Des nuits d'amour à plus finir, un grand bonheur qui prend sa place, des ennuis, des chagrins s'effacent.
Comment tu sens, Lola, mes souvenirs.
We are beginning our Roman tour.
The Maximum Circus.
Come belle c'è la luna, brille strette, strette con e butto belle fasteggia sotto il cielo di Roma. Down each avenue or via, street or strada, you can see him disappearing two by two on an evening in Roma. Do they take him for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On each lover's arm, a girl I wish I knew on an evening in Roma. Though there's grinning and mandolining in sunny Italy, the beginning has just begun when the sun goes down. So please meet me in the plaza near your casa. I am only one and that is one too few on an evening in Roma. Don't know what the country's coming to, but in Rome do as the Romans do. Will you, on an evening in Roma?
Though there's grinning and mandolining in sunny Italy, the beginning has just begun when the sun goes down.
Isabella,
yeah. Brille strette, strette con e butto belle fasteggia sotto il cielo di Roma. Don't know what the country's coming to, but in Rome do as the Romans do. Will you, on an evening in Roma, sotto il cielo di Roma, on an evening in Roma.
We just did the entirety of Rome via foot. Got on the hop-on, hop-off once, bus once. We're at 21,000 steps. This is where we started and where we ended. It's time to get back on the bus and take a long nap.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere.
On our way to Pompeii.
Oh. And to Rinto.
In Napoli, where love
love is king. When boy meets girl, here's what they say.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore.
All the way from AFT.
Through the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore. Volare, oh, cantare, oh, let's fly. Way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all this illusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find. Oh, Lottie. Oh, e cantare, oh, no wonder my happy heart sings, your love has given me wings. Penso che io sogno così non ritorni mai più. Mi dipinge con le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi d'improvviso tenido dal veretto rapido.
Now is the time for 5-3-1-1, Monaco and the view from east.
Thank you.
Monte Carlo is so beautiful. It has so much money.
That does not look appetizing. You're too fat.
I am so excited.
Happy will be beyond the sea.
How is it?
Never again.
Good.
Burnt too.
Bye.
I roam.
I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself.
Okay, what was your favorite excursion?
The pizza and tasting of Tuscan wines.
Why?
Because the people we sat with were really cool. It was a really nice atmosphere. We got good wine in large quantities and pasta. And we still got to get a little bit of history in Pisa. So 10 out of 10 would recommend.
Good. What?
No, now it's your turn. What was your favorite excursion?
I don't know what it was, because the first one to Barcelona was a private tour. Then we had pretty views with wine, and it was more chill. Then we... What was after that? Rome. Then it was busy, but we saw a ton of stuff. Then it was Pisa?
Sorrento and Pompeii.
Oh, that was pretty. Sorrento with a really cool tour guide. And then it was Pisa, which we had really good wine again. And then it was France, and I didn't feel that great. And then it was the beach, which was not long enough.
Okay. That's all of nice pick.
I like how, maybe I'll say Rome just because we got to see so much.
Really? Wow.
We got to do like so much in like one day.
Sure.
So I appreciated that.
Good. Well, now it's time to go board our flight home. Bye.
Myself, what a wonderful...
Thank you, Morocco.